Hello, and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Last episode, we left at Catalina's. So, I had to drive all the way back here. But, the two places I could have went, I wasn't sure about the Woozy one. Because we haven't got this skill up a little bit. And the other one was pissing me off a bit. I just couldn't be bothered with it. But we're here with people. Fuck off. Wait, let's do a zero mission.
For nearly 2 hours. Ow, my crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Bert.
Okay, cool.
Man, this ridiculous.
That went right up my crack.
No, this is the mission that was always okayed about this game. It was the worst mission of this game because it was...
Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees.
Now let's see how the mission is this time.
Launch the Red Baron.
Come on. Hey, come on. For fuck's sake. Hey, let's take them out. Where is it? What? Come on! Stop! That stuff you stupid plane. Oh, nearly.
Hey.
It's a wee bit easier, but fuel's a pain on the ass. Oh. Come on. Where are they? Come on. It seems a bit easier this mission. That's good. Come on.
Only two left now, Carl. Hunt them down!
Good. Come on. What? Wait, I've only got one plane.
Berkeley has a sick fancy lackey. Oh, come on. Launch the Red Baron. Let him get away. Punish him for his.
What the hell? Turn, you stupid plane. Turn. Come on. He's dead. Why is he not coming up? Why is Marcus still there where he needs? Blow it up. Good. I'll go after this one if I can. Stop turning. I don't need to. Fucking hell. Fly needs things, but a pain up the earth. Look good. Stop turning that way when I don't want you to. I want you to... Wait, that's it. Right, come on. Good. If I can't fly this way, then I don't think I would ever fly a real one, right? Turn. Right there, good. Good, only two left, good. Seems to be easier because the fuel is a bit better than this one. But there's still a pain up, it's still a pain up there. But the main thing that's a pain up the ass is the fucking whole flying controls. It's the controls of flying. Pain up the ass now. Actually, we'll pin up the arson before the mod airplane flying. Good. No! Fuck.
Berkeley has this fantastic lackey to launch the Red Baron.
Go after that one because it's so close. That's some down. Go after these ones because they're fucking easy. Because they're right next. Fucking hell! Move, bitch. Come on. Oh! Fucking hell! Maybe there's something. Good. I'm gonna leave the other one that's close by. Now that one's always that good at flying. Flying was always one of my greatness in Grand Theft Auto. Until San Andreas, where it came to model planes and stuff there. Sometimes they can be a pain in the ass. And it's slow. There goes another cool. Good.
Only two left now, Carl.
Come on. Good. Or maybe. Come on. This should be the last one. And then that's me, I'm done with zero. This is not a direct, you have to do it in order to complete the game or some part. No, it's just an extra. I'm doing this because I can't do it because of the freaking pain up the ass. That's that whole freaking gang one. The one with the chopper. And you've got to blow that up with rocket launcher and stuff like that. Come on. I also hate these because they're slow. Wait, where is it? Sounds right. Yeah, I can see it now. I just couldn't for a minute though. Because it was right at the fucking... Where was it? The t-shirt thing. Yep, the old t-shirt symbol. The old clothes symbol. Oh, for fuck's sake. Good. Come on. Let's get back to the place, come on. No problem. In part it's easy, but come on. Good, hang on. Okay, there's another mushroom protein. But okay, let's do it then.
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death. Come hither. Behold, no man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence!
This is easy. This voice is just a voice. Can't see. Take a little of these. I have to get rid of them. In the way of barrels.
Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel.
What barrel?
Carl, I'm blocked. another cursed barrel in the way. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel!
Oh. I didn't see it.
Carl, move that obstruction.
I'm doing it.
Carl, I'm blocked.
No, you're not. But they've got them open, so you try to unblock the path for the movement. Stay near the bandit then. Keep going.
And make a bridge across that gap.
Hey, let's go back to our base. Right. Basically, I've got planks, right. Oops. Fuck off.
Cross that river.
I'm in the middle of doing it, you twat.
Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge.
Right. This is.
Berkeley's using tanks. Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress.
Let's quickly get back and get a bomb. If I can. Yeah, come on. Actually, I've got an idea.
There's another cursed barrel in the way.
Just wait.
Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel!
Where is it? Good. Let's just wait.
Carl, I need a bridge now.
Good.
Cross that river.
That's what I'm doing.
Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge.
Wait, big deal.
bridge, now!
I'm coming. The tank. Get back. I'll go get a bomb. Come on. Come on. Going as quick as I can. Come on. Good.
Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Now let's start to make money. Probably we're dreaming of moving up to 5 grand. Good.
Come on, you need to exercise more.
Take a wash, young man.
Wait, who the hell was phoning me though? Let's see. Wait, well, I think we will. Wait, and then not to. Just wait for me to do this jump. It's not exactly a jump, but... Hey. Right, I think we'll leave it there. But anyway, thank you all for watching it. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up button. Anyway, everyone, with the mouth and subscribe to shout up the channel group. Also, any tips you want to give me, any game you want me to check out, or just want to see something in general, let me know down in the comments below, and as always I will get back to you. And finally, thank you all for watching, and I shall see you all in the next episode.